Are still paying for the nuclear reactor project abandoned more than 2 years ago north of Columbia. Many Dominion Energy customers are getting checks as part of a settlement. News 2's Temple Rickey is following the story from the Alert Center for us this morning. Temple, some of those checks are actually worth pennies.
Octavia, ratepayers are getting a fraction of what they paid towards the project. Some customers are getting checks as big as $100, while others are getting just a few cents. Dominion customers have paid more than $2 billion for the nuclear project that never generated power. The project ended in July of 2017 because of budget overruns and construction delays. Ratepayers sued the company, complaining they were being charged $27 a month. That settlement included up to $200 million in cash refunds. Attorneys got $54 million of that in fees, and a judge decided more than 1 million customers would split the remaining $146 million. Roughly $60 million in checks was sent out to ratepayers this month, and another round of checks worth $85 million is still expected to be sent out. Now, this will happen once property owned by SCE&G is sold. Dominion customers are still paying around $5 a month for the VC Summer. That's about $22 less every month than what you paid 2 years ago. Live in the Alert Center, Temple Rickey, Count On 2.